Wake up, Link.
This is the story of our hero, Link, who lost his memories and fought to save the world from the scourge of Calamity Ganon. It began 100 years ago in the Kingdom of Hyrule. The resurrection of Calamity Ganon was imminent. Zelda, the Princess of Hyrule. Link, the hero chosen by the legendary sword that seals the darkness. And four champions from each of Hyrule's regions all gathered together and began preparations to put an end to the Calamity.
I'll protect this land of ours to the death.
However, Zelda struggled to awaken her sacred powers to seal the evil. Despite her efforts, Calamity Ganon was resurrected.
Positive.
It's awake. Ganon.
Boasting almighty power, Calamity Ganon began his siege. In the end, the four champions and the King of Hyrule perished. Link was gravely wounded, and the Kingdom of Hyrule crumbled to ashes.
No!
To protect Link from certain death, Zelda finally awakened her powers and was able to seal Calamity Ganon temporarily. Afterward, Link was transferred to the Shrine of Resurrection and put into a deep slumber to heal from his injuries.
So make haste and go! His life is now in your hands.
100 years have passed since.
Wake up, Link.
Link awakened to the sound of someone's voice. Why was he here? What had transpired? He had no recollection of the past. His memories were lost to time. Standing before Link was the Kingdom of Hyrule. Forever transformed.
The Great Calamity was merciless. It devastated everything in its path, Lo, a century ago.
Link met with the ghost of the King of Hyrule, who had perished during Calamity Ganon's siege. Link also learned that for the past century, Princess Zelda alone was containing the Calamity.
Link! You are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
And so, with a mission to defeat the great evil, our hero began his journey across the vast kingdom of Hyrule. Link faced many dangerous foes, undertook ancient challenges, and befriended new allies. And as he journeyed through Hyrule, he gradually regained his strength.
As you are now, I cannot say whether you are worthy or not.
Once again, Link wielded the legendary Master Sword and headed to the final battle against Calamity Ganon to restore peace in the kingdom.
But courage need not be remembered. for it is never forgotten.
Strengthened by Zelda's voice, Link challenged the great evil.
Now, Link!
And after a long struggle, he gained the upper hand. Zelda cast her sacred powers and finally succeeded in sealing Calamity Ganon for good.
I always believed that you would find a way to defeat Ganon. I never lost faith in you over these many years. Thank you, Link. The hero of Hyrule. May I ask, do you really remember me?
After 100 years, Link and Zelda were reunited at last and began working together to restore Hyrule to its former glory.